Welcome to Smartsheet, the collaborative work management platform that helps you and your team work better. I'm Erin, and I'm going to give you a few tips to get the most out of using Smartsheet. To get started, log in at smartsheet.com. To create a new sheet, you can start from scratch, modify a template, or import data from another application. Sheets are made up of rows and columns that you can customize to incorporate contacts, dates, drop-down lists, checkboxes, symbols, and system data, like created by and modified date. The primary column allows you to build hierarchy to organize and structure work. Apply formatting using the toolbar. Use conditional formatting to auto-format your sheet when specific criteria are met. Track all of your information in your sheet. Upload files or attach links from another service directly to the sheet or an individual row. Insert images directly into a cell to keep track of visuals. Use comments to make notes and communicate with your team. Information is now easy to find and readily available. To collaborate with others, simply share your sheet or workspace. Permission levels control who can access and make changes to your work. Make updates in the sheet to keep everyone informed of progress as it happens. Use forms to collect data from anyone, even if they're not shared to the sheet. Create update requests to provide editing access to specific cells. Add notifications to receive email alerts when people make changes or a task is assigned to you. Use highlight changes to see changes made since your last visit. View cell history to see details about changes. Stay on top of key dates with reminders. Switch views for a different perspective on your work. Move from grid view to card view to work more visually. Focus on dates by viewing the sheet as a calendar. Or use Gantt view to see how tasks fit together. Create cell links from one sheet to another to surface data in a roll-up. Create reports to answer key business questions and easily update and manage work across multiple sheets. Use Sites to create a customized dashboard to track key metrics and provide real-time visibility across all of your work. Download the mobile app for anytime access to your work. And that's an introduction to Smartsheet. To learn more about these features, visit the Help Center for step-by-step instructions, watch quick tutorial videos, join one of our training classes, or connect with other users in our online community. Welcome to Smartsheet.